Each airport in the national airspace system has unique and distinct characteristics, which can sometimes lead pilots to use the wrong surface in taxi, takeoff, or landing operations. Let's take a look at some of these tricky areas from the flight deck. Boeing Field, King County International Airport is a medium-sized, multi-use airport located approximately 4 miles north of Seattle's SeaTac Airport. Besides the heavy Boeing presence, the field has a large tour helicopter population as well as general aviation, both based and itinerant. Closely spaced parallel runways 14 and 32, left and right, present the pilot with a series of challenges in the air as well as on the ground. The threshold offset for runway 14 left and right also creates a unique sight picture for traffic landing runway 14 right and base leg traffic for 14 left. Although this is not an official hotspot, the visual from the pilot perspective can cause confusion. Hotspot 1 is unique in that Taxiway Zulu appears to be an extension of Taxiway Bravo. However, Taxiway Zulu can be used only with prior permission. When taxiing to runway 14 right, pilots have continued beyond Taxiway Bravo 1 without appropriate clearance from airport management. Clearance and signage should help pilots taxi to the appropriate spot. The intersection of Taxiway Alpha 9 and runway 14 right 32 left is designated Hotspot 2. Pilots cleared for intersection departures have taken off in the wrong direction. To avoid such mistakes, one suggestion to pilots is to verify that the heading and the runway you are cleared for match. For example, cleared for takeoff runway 32 left, pilots should verify their heading is approximately 320, not 140. Taxiway Alpha 9 also presents an interesting sight picture that has caught some pilots by surprise and has been a cause for concern. While taxiing northbound on the portion of Taxiway Alpha prior to Alpha 9, the taxiway aligns with the extended center line of runway 14 left, 32 right. This makes aircraft departing runway 14 left appear to be taking off on Taxiway Alpha. Runway 14 left 32 right actually ends well north of Alpha 9, and Taxiway Alpha makes a slight right turn at Alpha 9 so as to remain clear of the runway. Appearances can be deceiving. The final area of concern, soon to be labeled Hotspot 3, comes while taxiing north or south on Taxiway Bravo approaching Bravo 5. Bravo 5 is a designated helicopter landing area. Helicopters are cleared to land at Bravo 5 and air taxi to parking on the west ramp. There are hold short markings on Taxiway Bravo, and pilots are cautioned that crossing these points foul the landing area. Close attention to clearance and taxiway markings is required to keep this operation safe. We hope this short video will assist you in your trip to Boeing Field, King County International Airport. It is always better to know before you go.